In this tutorial, you will learn how to fix this Bluestacks App Player problem that does not let the installation process complete. The tutorial is being made on a Windows 10 computer. The procedure will work similarly on Windows 8 and Windows 7. A message appears when you attempt to install Bluestacks App Player saying, "Installation failed. Unfortunately, could not install Bluestacks Unhandled-Exception, error code, Unhandled-Exception." The reason for this error occurs is due to incomplete Bluestacks App Player removal process. You may come across this annoying error if you have recently uninstalled Bluestacks App Player and now again want to install it. The Bluestacks App Player will not reinstall if Bluestacks leftovers remain on your PC. This annoying error can be fixed by removing traces of previously uninstalled Bluestacks App Player. Windows Programs and Features utility is not capable of removing Bluestacks leftovers. You will have to use an official and tiny utility to completely get rid of leftovers. Before we use Bluestacks Cleaner, delete temporary files from Windows Temporary Folder. To delete temporary files, press Windows and R keys together to open the Run command box, typing %temp% and hit Enter. Select all files and folders and delete them. Skip deleting files that are in use. After temporary files are removed, download Bluestacks Cleaner. You may find the download link in the video description box. Bluestacks Cleaner does not need to be installed. Just double-click on the downloaded file. Bluestacks leftovers have been removed, and you can now reinstall Bluestacks. Hope you found this tutorial informative and useful and succeeded in reinstalling Bluestacks App Player. Feel free to use the comment section to contact us for questions if we were not able to explain a certain point correctly. We will do our best to help you. We also would like to receive suggestions, questions, and feedback in the comment section.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.